The way women have behaved in wartime has often depended on whether the battle was being fought at home or abroad. If it was on the doorstep, they might well be victims, caught up in the conflict, facing death. If it was abroad, they could be left literally to keep their country going, as well as helping to supply vital arms and food. This program tells the story of the women who've helped win the war, not by fighting, but by doing their bit on the home front.